A helicopter belonging to Leicester City football club owner Vichai Srivaddhanaprabha crashed in a ball of flames in the club's car park on Saturday after a Premier League match. It was not known whether Vichai, a father of four and the founder of duty-free giant King Power International, was in the helicopter when it spiraled out of control and crashed around an hour after the game had ended. According to eyewitnesses, the helicopter just cleared the top of the stadium before it started to spin. It then plummeted to the ground and burst into flames. In Thailand, officials at King Power said they could not yet comment on the crash or say whether Vichai had been aboard. Vichai is a huge favourite with the fans after he bought the unfancied side from Central England in 2010 and they went on to stun the soccer world by winning the league title in 2016. According to Forbes magazine, he is the fifth richest person in Thailand with an estimated net worth of $4.9 billion US dollars.